A Susquehanna Valley firefighter killed in the line of duty has been laid to rest. The funeral for Adams County Firefighter Battalion Chief Joshua Laird was held at Mount St. Mary's University in Emmitsburg, Maryland. The 46-year-old died fighting a house fire in Maryland last Wednesday. Several people, including Laird's daughters, spoke at the service. After the service, his widow and daughters were presented with a flag that draped his casket and his helmet. Chief Laird's casket left on a fire truck. His burial was private.